Hi, I'm Scotty. I service, repair and restore vintage and antique mechanical clocks. Welcome to Scotties Clock World. Now we'll start to take the movement to pieces. Remove this top plate first. Take the second one out. Get up with a pair of tweezers in the dish. Take the plate off. Back of the movement. That's the front of the movement. Now we've got a screw there, a screw there, and a screw there that hold that top plate on. So we'll remove those first. That screw is loose. Not quite. Tiny bit more. In the dish. Now this one. Let's come out. That's part of the striking mechanism. We'll take that off. Finish this screw. Take that wheel off. The third one is this one here. Remove that pair of tweezers. Take that off. Now, you have it, the top just comes off. Right, put all that over there. That's the alarm counter. Take that off. The star wheel. That's a spring barrel with a tiny little spring in it. Take that wheel off. That shaft is still there. That's the hairspring. Right, now we've got to get into the next level. We got 1, 2, 3, another 3 screws to undo. So we'll take them out. one. Move the screw. That piece, put him aside. And that's the third screw there. Side. Now pick up the movement. They all seem to have been undone. And see what we got. That's the hairspring you can see there, turning on the wheel. We'll remove that screw. Which will give us access to the hairspring. Put that aside. Larger screwdriver for that. Yep, fits in. Part of the alarm mechanism, as we'll see once we put it back together again. Nearly lost the screw. Go there. Check our springs, make sure they're let down. Both are. Now we'll have to remove pieces there, get them started. Once we've taken this off, we'll be able to get at the ratchet underneath it. It's gone. That's a ratchet. Do the same on the other side. Very fine thread on that screw, hence the amount of time it's taking to unwind it. Done. Now, carefully open them up. Have to get this ratchet wheel off first. Now it'll come apart. those out, put them over there. That's the other barrel, or half barrel, with a little spring in it. Alright. Is that going to come out or not? Yes, it will. That little wheel will fit through there. There we go. And there we have it. There's our movement in pieces, all ready to be put into the ultrasonic cleaner to be cleaned up. I'll have to find another spring. This one is broken. I'll have to find a new spring for that. That one's okay. So there we have it. That's all the parts. If you enjoyed this video and want to learn more about antique and vintage clock repair, be sure to hit the subscribe button before watching these next two videos.